some breaking news coming in to tell you about. The Kent School District just announced that they will start the school year remotely. School district officials announced that all families in the district should plan on students beginning the 2020 school year in remote learning. The district says they will spend the coming weeks working on improving their remote learning plan. Right now, the school year is scheduled to start on August 27th.